Trying to navigate the Canes D. Johnson with a screen by Brown in the lane. Xavier Johnson.
Long to load up. He doesn't miss.
And Xavier Johnson getting all the way. 10-point lead for the Hokies. Johnson off the window.
Third foul for Florida State. So it's back up to 10. Johnson, that's a determined drive.
And he can do Tony McGowan's Johnson, Champagne, and Brown, the five on the floor for Pitt in their home white uniforms. Johnson splits the double team, hangs in the air, and lays it through.